You got your devil's bag?
Jump down. Here, let's see your other arm. Wyatt, how's dad look? Good?
So this is Wyatt, my son. He turned 4 yesterday, and today is Kids Day at the Prudential Center, so we figured we would bring him in for his birthday and for Kids Day and have him do the dad game day routine, because he's always wanted to get dressed up like dad and come into the rink with dad. So we figured today would be a good day for that, right, buddy? How old are you now? How many? Is that 4? 4 years old. So big day for him today. He's focused. He's getting ready for the game today. Ready? Here we go.
Here we go.
Wyatt.
What's up?
So here we go, Freddie.
Hey, Wyatt.
This is the way to the locker room, remember? How are we doing?
Good, you?
Very good, thanks.
Just a couple quick questions.
Sure, you got it.
How do you feel about Kids Day? Love it with all the kids in the stands?
Yeah, it's going to be loud. I love when the kids are in the stands. I obviously, this is Wyatt, my son, so he decided to come join me today and do a little game day with dad. So we're really leaning into Kids Day, so we're hoping to have fun today. All right, Wyatt and I are going to head in the locker room now. We're going to get changed and suit up for the game, so we'll see you out there.
Oh, that's machine.
All right, we're ready for warm-ups. Ready to do this?
Here he is.
Wyatt is really into hockey. He is probably as obsessed, if not more, than his dad was, but you play a lot of hockey at home, right? What kind of hockey do we do? Mini hockey? Big hockey? What else? Do we talk about hockey? Do we replay hockey? We watch a lot of games. We do replays. I just want him to remember all these special times with his father and all the great experiences that we're lucky to be able to get here and give to him.